different things here. We've got some mobile tablets with mobile field guides. We've also got the RealWear HMT1 that takes the power of an Android tablet, puts it in a micro display, and it's completely voice controlled. So you take out the need for paper and clipboard and give the operator an opportunity to execute procedures completely hands-free by voice control.
Are there plants that are actually using this out in the field right now?
Yes, actually we're piloting the procedure app on the RealWear HMT1 with a plant in East Kentucky. They're taking and loading plant procedures onto this device and actually using them in the field.
Now what sort of simulation have you got set up here? If I was to walk through this, what would I be looking at?
We've got the HTC Vive. It's a completely virtual reality headset simulating the assembly and disassembly of a piece of equipment in the nuclear plant. So it will be used to train workers before they actually go out into the environment to do the work. It's life size, it's very realistic, and I'll set it up so that it actually walks you through the steps and you can get an idea of what it actually takes to do this.
What's neat is you can see the controllers there, can't you?
They're exactly there.
All right, so using that right controller, you can walk right through the table. So you can physically walk.
So if you see where the nuts on top of that flange are flashing, so reach out with the right hand.